opportunity to close himself down. As Miller reaches in, Maddox just kind of throws himself as he fails. He crashes into Michael Azira. Referee allows the play to continue.
And just a reminder, the Portland Timbers have a huge game.